Welcome to Kishore's Neat Parasala. In this video lecture, we will see the concept of escape speed. Let us see the definition for escape speed. Okay, the minimum speed at which a body must be projected from the Earth's surface to escape Earth's gravity and reach infinity is called escape velocity. So what is escape velocity means? It is the velocity at which an object must be projected from the Earth and so that it must escape the Earth's gravity and it must reach an infinite point in space. The formula for escape velocity is given by root of 2gm by r. Very, very important formula. You must remember this formula. Okay, then we know that g is equal to gm by r square. If I substitute here, I get v escape is equal to root of 2gr. Okay, but see here it is inversely proportional to r, but in this formula it is directly proportional to r. So in numericals you must remember that v is always proportional to inversely proportional to root of r. So remember, you want to use this formula only and you should not use this formula as we are deriving this thing from this formula. So you must remember v is always inversely proportional to root r. V escape is always inversely proportional to root r. Very important thing. For Earth, escape velocity is 11.2 kilometer per second. So if you are throwing an object with a speed 11.2 kilometer per second from the surface of the Earth, then it will escape the Earth's gravity and it will reach an infinite point in space. Okay, now let us see one concept grasping. Relation between VRMS of oxygen gas in Earth and V escape velocity of Earth. The relation they are asking. See, oxygen is present in atmosphere of Earth. Since its RMS speed is less than V escape, so only it is present in Earth's atmosphere. So VRMS is less than V escape. Then this is an important application formula. The velocity, okay, for which type of question you must use this formula, let us see. The velocity with which an object is thrown to reach a height h in the planet of radius r is v is equal to root of 2gh plus divided by 1 plus h by r. So if they are asking the velocity with which an object must be thrown to reach a height h from surface of the planet of radius r is this formula, direct formula you can use. Okay, now let us work out certain numerical. Mass is given, radius is given, they are asking ratio of escape velocity. So we know that v escape is root of 2gm by r. So v escape of 1 divided by v escape of 2 is equal to root of, as mass is directly proportional, root of m1 by m2 into radius is inversely proportional, so root of r2 by r1. So mass ratio is 2 by 3 and radius ratio is 9 by 4. So 3 and 2, so the answer is root of 3 by 2. So the ratio of escape velocity of 1 divided by escape velocity of 2 is root of 3 by 2. Now let us see this numerical. What will be the escape speed from a planet having radius thrice of the Earth? So radius of the planet is 3 times the radius of the Earth. Okay, with same mean density. See, if they are giving the same term, then that term you must bring into the formula as that of the Earth. So we know the formula, v escape is equal to root of 2gm by r, but here they have given same density. If they are giving same one term, that term you must bring into the formula. How we can bring density into the formula? Density is equal to mass by volume. So mass is equal to density into volume. I am bringing in this way, root of 2g by r into mass is density into volume is 4 by 3 pi r cube, so which is root of 2g बाई सॉरी इंटू डी इंटू 4/3 इंटू पाई आर स्क्वायर. सो वी एस्केप इज इक्वल टू रूट ऑफ 8. सो यू सी दैट वी एस्केप इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू रूट ऑफ आर स्क्वायर. सो वी एस्केप इज डायरेक्टली इज प्रोपोर्शनल टू आर. सो वी एस्केप ऑफ अर्थ डिवाइडेड बाई वी एस्केप ऑफ द प्लैनेट इज इक्वल टू रूट सॉरी is we have found it is directly proportional to r. Since they have given the term density, when we include the term density in the formula, we find v escape is directly proportional to r. So radius of the earth by radius of the planet, they have given radius of the planet is 3 times the radius of the earth. So v escape of earth is 11.2 by v escape of planet is equal to radius of earth divided by radius of planet is 3 times the radius of the earth. So v escape is equal to 3 into 11.2, which is the escape speed of that planet. And the previous we saw know that form question is a common type of question. Now let us see this question. An object is dropped from h is equal to 2r. Find the speed with which it will collide. Whenever they are given that it is dropped from a height h or it is thrown to a height h, we must use the formula root 2gh divided by 1 plus h by r. So root of 2 into g into h is 2r they have given divided by 1 plus 2, that is root of 4/3gr, which is nothing but root 2 to gr by 3. So this is the speed with which it will collide. So you must remember this formula and the previous type of question we saw that density, they will ask the question with the term density. Okay, so you must remember this question. This is the most important question, that they will ask the escape speed by giving same mean density, and this is a previous year question also. Many previous year question are based on this concept. I hope you like this lecture. If you like this lecture, please subscribe Kishore's Neat Paathashala. Thank you.